Masters. Jacob Masters.
Mr. Masters, thank you. Have you flown around the world for someone?
Absolutely. Twice if I had to.
What is it with you?
Why let the wound just heal over? Why let the scar tissue go? Covering up what they've done.
Where's that arrogant, cocky nurse I know? Almost stop being annoyed by him.
I mean, I'm not naive enough to believe in soulmates or that there's only one person for each of us on this planet. And you find someone that you think might be the one? Chances are, if you ask me, they are. What's happened?
Don't.
That was then, this is now.
You did the right thing.
You're not on your own. Come in. Because I'm here. And you can either stand here and feel sorry for yourself, or follow your heart. We need to cover into that pipe, okay?
What are you doing later, boyfriend?
Finish it with Jacob, or I go back to Dad. For good.
I'm saying it's not going to work out between you and me.
Oh, back up. You alright? Well, you don't think I'd rather be with you down here?
Neither of us is dying. That is not what happened.
I can't move.
Keep your eyes to yourself, Mrs. Bishop.
yourself this master's.
To the patient if you don't take care of yourself, huh? Connie? You're back.
Who are you to walk into my office?
Never used to be a problem.
But it is now. Get out.
Connie, out! Would you like me to come in? could cook us that risotto. It was nice.
Maybe some other night.